there's been some wonderful sessions that have produced, you know, really forced those who've attended the conference to think. No question about that.
The Oxford Farming Conference has opened my mind to a number of opportunities that I hadn't previously considered. It's given me good business and networking contacts.
Fascinating insight with having this sort of ministerial addition to the panel from my own perspective as MD of Grampian, but also as chairman of SOS, the umbrella body for all the Scottish co-ops. A real insight in terms of the sort of diverse sort of nature of the audience and the questions sort of asked, but also some really good pointers in terms of the thought process of what is going to happen sort of post 29th of March.